Hey Drone Nerds, it's Matt. So you've got your DJI Avata, you've been flying it for a while, and you're ready to go to full manual mode. Let me show you how. Okay, so first we're gonna pull up the settings in our goggles. We're gonna go down to Control, Remote Controller, and then Button Customization. We're gonna go all the way down to Custom Mode. We're gonna change it from Sport Mode to Manual Mode. A prompt is going to show and ask if you've tightened the screws on your remote controller. I'll show you how to do that now. Flip over your remote controller and remove the cover. Tighten the two screws down all the way and then back them out a half turn. Click Confirm. Now we're gonna move over to Gain and Expo. We're going to toggle off M Mode Altitude Limit. This makes it so that the drone can do flips and rolls. Match the sticks in manual mode, and you are off and flying. This is 100% you. This is the essence of FPV flying. It has to be the most exhilarating, adrenaline-pumping way to experience FPV with a drone. So I hope this video helped you get your Avata into full manual mode. If you have any further questions, please comment them down below. Also, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. My name is Matt. Happy flying.